sometime.
Do you want us to stop?
Are we in danger? No, no. Goodbye. Goodbye.
I want to leave.
I can't. Take a flashlight.
It focused. The knowing smile. I was about to say, do we want to set up a chair and tables for the Ouija board? Or do we want to do it on the ground? Because I'm thinking a table and chairs. We can scrounge some up around here.
Yeah, true.
I'm ready. Let's just go set up a table and chairs for the Ouija.
Really, we only need two chairs. Because you can't sit in front of it.
No, but you can sit on both sides and then two in front. Yeah. Do we want to set up in this room or do we want to set up somewhere else?
Even the fireplace.
I was thinking the fireplace or my room.
Not the fireplace.
Oh. But that feeling of like not wanting to do it there is exactly why we should. That's going to get us the like reactions or...
Isn't that the point of what we're doing?
Or do y'all want to set up, because there's that long table down in the operation room where we used to have our costumes. Mm. We can set up on that table. We can set it to where like the Ouija board faces the camera, you know what I'm saying? So the camera's in front of it, we're on both sides, and two people at the bottom.
Yeah, we can do that. Okay.
So all we gotta have then is chairs since we got a table. Let's get it. Everybody good? Everybody chilling? Here, I'll grab all four if somebody takes camera. Hey. Oh. You throwing a glove at me?
Okay, yeah.
Proceed. Whoa, that's my flashlight. How the fuck did you come out of my pocket?
Okay.
Mm-hmm. That didn't come out of my pocket. That didn't come out of my pocket. That was just pulled out of my backpack. Like, I had it secured in my backpack, and now it's on the floor.
You did put that in your backpack.
Mm-hmm.
Did you zip your backpack?
Yeah. It's been in there this whole time, and I've been doing stupid stuff. That's super weird. I thought it was the one from my back pocket, so I was like, ah, it just fell out. No, it's in my backpack.
It's freezing down here.
So,
let's keep going.
Oh no. It's really cold. Yeah, that'll work.
Because I don't want people to like comment that it's because of the fact that it's like the table moving around.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Do you want our backs to the windows or do you want our backs to... I feel like our back should probably be to that window.
Yeah.
Just because it's boarded off, it's not an actual window.
Yeah.
I want to see if I can get it at a, like, upper angle.
Oh, sorry,
Seth. You were all of abusing.
If there's anybody in this room,
Can you say something to us?
I love how you see everybody's hands like shaking.
I guess we should start off with saying, is there anybody here?
I think it'd be hilarious if it just, like, moved to no. Is this here? Nah, bro.
Nah. Do you want to try? Sure. Okay. Is there anybody here who would like to talk with us?
Yeah, me either, bro.
I get you. I'm just saying if we'll have a good day.
It just moves to goodbye.
Is there anybody here that would like to talk to us?
I wonder if maybe it's because this room is where all the animal stuff happened. If it's just like barking at us from a distance. Could you imagine just like a dog just wagging its tail at us from like the end of the table? It's like, maybe you guys, I promise.
Doing everything
it's
supposed to do.
When do I not? Hey, I'm just saying, at least you know it's not me. Yeah, I'm sorry for poking fun at you. Dog or not. It would just be great if like somebody got ankle bitten. So.
We mean no harm.
Hey, but I'm just saying, this was a trial run for bigger and better, like, experiments. Actually, bring something new. What if the Midnight Man and, like, whatever else, like, that, the man that's supposed to lay in my room, like, on the ceiling?
Oh, no.
Bruh, what if they started getting into, like, Ghost Wars?
Would that be a new TV show?
Ghost Wars. I need to patent that. It's mine. Do we want to say goodbye and like, try and start it again?
Goodbye. Are we supposed to use like our dominant hand or something?
I think so.
I did not. Okay.
Your leg was shaking very bad.
Yes, I'm good. I'm just cold.
My hand is like ice cold.
No, I'm warm. Restarted the game. Is there anybody here who would like to say hello? Even if you want to make a noise and not use the Ouija board, that is completely fine. You can draw energy from us or our electronics.
Like, for some reason, I feel like it's trying to pull that way.
Yeah. Well, and they say that the Ouija board is a two-way connection. It's not just them speaking to you, you have to also listen.
Actually feels really heavy. Mm-hmm. Like it's resting on the table over here, feels heavy.
If you don't have enough energy to move the Ouija piece, the planchette, you can make a noise. I have the planchette in the box.
We are back in the location of the man in the ceiling, also my room. Is there anybody here who would like to try and tell their story?
I suddenly got a headache.
Do you think it's just because we've been under all these flashlights?
Probably, yeah.
Anything that may be here can draw energy from ourselves or our electronics to communicate. Either by moving this planchette or making a noise. Was that you?
Can't see anything over there. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but the house wouldn't have made noise like that. If that was you, can you move this planchette? Well, it definitely moved. Are you trying to say L? Thank you.
turned over.
Was that you who made the noise? That's what's up. What is K.A.? Is that your initials? Your name? Oh, love her, D. Got it. Do you know what you're trying to say? My fingers are seriously so cold.
Yeah.
Is there something you want to tell us? No? No.
Okay.
Is there something preventing you from talking?
Do you want us to stop?
That was the quick.
was my next question. I just didn't want to ask it. Yes.
Who's endangering us? Yeah. No.
No.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
We're leaving now. Goodbye.
Thank you. No. My heart's beating so fast, you have no idea.
Time to go.
I got it. Until next time, my fellows.
Hey everybody, so Marina here.
Hey, this is Lexi.
Hello, tis I, Sarah.
Last night was crazy, but we're all okay, or I'm okay. The other girls will tell you for themselves, but
this is my little checkup saying, hey, I'm good. I'm chilling. I'm still here.
I just wanted to let y'all know that I'm good. I'm okay. That night was just so crazy and scary.
I don't really have any words for exactly what happened.
I know I was pretty quiet throughout the whole thing. It was just a lot to take in what was happening, all the noises that we were hearing. Could possibly have an explanation, but I don't know. I'm not really a skeptic, but I know that a lot of things can be explained.
Everything I felt, everything that I said was, I mean, genuine. I've never had that kind of pain in my chest.
The doll room especially was really creepy. Just something about it was just off the whole time.
depth. I've never had really anything like that happen on the Ouija board. It just moved too quickly.
Playing with the Ouija board was definitely an experience that we haven't had in a while.
I didn't want to believe it. I still don't really believe it, but I think it's really cool that we experienced something like that.
That experience was not something that we've had before while playing with a Ouija board.
It was actually really, really freaky.
It reminded me of something like out of a horror movie.
And what it was writing down was just terrifying. It was not okay. I didn't feel okay.
The night of when we went home, I was really freaked out. I think I really psyched myself out.
My whole arm was hurting the next day.
I had trouble sleeping, but the nights after that were pretty chill. Nothing too bad happening.
We're all okay. I'm okay.
I don't know, but I am okay.
Hey, I'm okay. I'm just living life.
That night was just an experience I didn't think I would have at all.
I mean, everything was true. I don't know what else to say. So yeah, I'm gonna sign off.
Hope you enjoyed the video.
Thanks for watching the video and give it a like if you enjoyed it. Michaela worked really hard on it.
And I hope to see you in another video. Bye y'all.
And I'm out.
Thanks guys, bye.
And Michaela, you can add out anything that you need.